But the new pet that Gat brought home, he really turned some heads. Diggers reporter Bobby Lewis is back out on the road in Palm Harbor, where families are going ape thanks to the monkey whisperer.
The visit to Grandma's house used to be ho-hum. But since she got a new pet, things have gone bananas.
Exploring, yeah.
This one's exploring quite a bit.
I wish multiple her monkeys, like me.
Yep, a monkey. And the grandkids have their own monkey, too.
Olivia.
Thanks to Dad.
This is way of saying there's 20 more kids.
How many of your friends have pet monkeys?
Zero.
It may sound strange, but it's more popular than you think. All thanks to the guy they call the Monkey Whisperer.
Yeah, they do a double take, man. It's not something you see every day.
But it's something Jim Hammonds has been doing every day for nearly a decade.
Come on, sweetie.
Helping families latch on to a new furry friend. Even his family is hooked.
Oh, yeah, I had one, too.
The ladies like monkeys?
Oh, the ladies love the monkeys. These babies are 6 weeks old apiece. They're getting picked up this weekend.
Well, I thought he's crazy. They told me he's going to try to make a little for a monkey, but he doesn't get it.
All over the country, people call and text trying to get their hands on Jim's monkeys. And once they do, they don't let go.
Oh, no, I love it. I love it so much. I mean, maybe someday if we have more time, we'll get another one. It's one that I would never give back. I love her.
A lot of people come here and they tell me that no matter how what age they are, they say they've all their life they've wanted a monkey. I've heard this over and over of people from every background, every age. You know, I don't know what it is. I think everybody's kind of wanted a monkey at some point in their life for some reason.
On the road in St. Pete, I'm Bobby Lewis, 10 News.
No,
he did.
Can't.
I've seen monkeys
with diapers. Owning a monkey in Florida requires a permit. Last year, Jim sold nearly 100 monkeys to places all over the country.
So, if you're interested in a pet monkey, we have information for you online at WTSP.com.